Hello, Butchers, and we are back in Dancing Dragons Online. We are in a clan tunnel over prison. And we have to find one prisoner. This is quite a big prison. Oh. Go this way. We have to. I'm going to open all of these places so I can keep a track on which one I have opened and which I have not. The kobolds are here. Nasty ugly butts. Sure which one is the one, so we are going to open everything. Hopefully we shall find what we're looking for and save some prisoners.
You hear the muffled snarls of angry wolves nearby.
Okay. There are wolves here. And a trap. Here's a trap in the middle of this place. Quite nasty. Let's see if we can trigger it. Okay, you didn't see it, but no, there it is. The blade goes and destroys everything. Nothing here so far. Ooh. Okay, it was fast. Didn't even notice who it was, but they got some nice XP. Oh, I've gotten to rank 4. What we need is 6000 XP and we are leveling up. Okay, let's open and loot that one. And then get back to this place and hopefully we were lucky while I'm. Okay, let's say I'm lucky. Okay, there are 5 prisoners. Which we. Well, we are going to save them all. Destroy every crate. And then. Ah. There is a. Way. Wait. There's a place to have a good sleep. Not here.
You hear the cold scraping of bones against brick.
Okay. There are undead skeletons. Yes. Let's try this place. Nothing awesome there. Let's try this. It also. Treasure bag is. Nothing. Kobolds. robot warriors here. My minion is quite powerful. Which is good. Okay. So far we have found one prisoner and nothing else. Yes, let's go this way. Okay, there was nothing there. Nobody. Little bit of copper. Okay. Let's go with here. Let's go with here. Let's go with this one. Yeah, sometimes I don't know what the hell I'm looking for. Oh well. Mushrooms. Sweet white cap. Okay. Yes. This way. We shall go and... Great. Okay, we're getting a little bit of XP. Not too much. Ah, prisoner. Three more to go and... We shall be victorious. Some copper.
Cruel implements of torture are scattered around.
Excellent. Nasty one is dead. Okay. Ooh, nice. Getting more and more XP. We have found some nasty things and let's go this way. Opening gong. Who do we have here? Somebody who wishes not to be killed, but too late. You are dead. And I just got 222 XP. Which is very nice. Everything. We have done that one. We haven't done this one. The reason I'm going in there because I know there is one we are looking for. This is dead actually. It's in one of these. One of these prison cells and quite hard to see sometimes. Going in and see what or which or why or where it is. The body. I don't remember which one it is. Not sure if it's always the same.
A shamanic looking kobold shrieks nonsense at you from beside a crude altar to his hateful god.
Okay. Another wonderful. Oh, 400 experience points, and I have destroyed enough kobolds. I got a kobold hunter. Very nice. I'm running out of mana, which is not good. Let's see. Monster manual. There is kobold. Okay. Yes. So we need a 2,500. Like that through 66. Yeah, 266. The distractions, and we will get 1,200 XP. It is always nice. Okay. Let's take this one and all these barrels. 1,500 XP coming my way. Ah, just what I needed. Resting shrine. Well, my minion is, or hireling is, in good shape. Ah, crap. I did wrong thing. Yeah, he doesn't need a rest at the moment. Okay. Let's go this way and take this one. This intersection. There is absolutely nothing here. Ah, this one is interesting if I remember correctly. Kobolds. I need 300 of you that. Yes. What is wrong, scorpions? Oh, save. Okay, another objective complete. Ooh. That was nice. Very nice. Okay. Yes. Let's go this way. We have three more prisoners to save. There is one. Two more prisoners too. Okay, that's the corpse we are looking for. I'm not going to take it. Interact it with it just yet. I'm going to do something else. Okay. Like save these prisoners. One more. Ah, there it is. Okay, that's about it. There is a valve. There is an ogre. Oh crap. Weird lag spike. They're never nice. Well, didn't get anything out of that one. Let's go and find the corpse. That's it. We got 1800 experience. We have now completed this adventure. Let's see what we have to do next. Probably something awesome. I don't know. We shall see. Well, this is the other side of the waterworks. Not sure if I showed you this. Actually, I think I did. Well, let's do it again. I have 117 slays. Now there is secret door. Usually there is nothing here. Okay. There is a nasty spider. Maybe 300 next. No. So we need 2,500 XP to level up. Okay, not bad. Not bad at all. There's nothing there. Yeah, we are going to have to go to the other side and speak to that bloke. Oh, two of them. Let's see. This here, there's a rune lock. As a mage, I can definitely open it. More slaying. Sometimes there is one of those rare encounters here. Let's go and see.
The smell of rotten flesh pours from the other side of the door ahead.
Nope. Not today. Any damn kobolds were there. I just set off a trap. Interesting. Oh well. Let's explore this a little bit more. Here is a place I haven't been in. Sometimes there is stuff in here too. Okay, there was. Let's loot that one and I think we can end this one here. So, we went into prison and found out that Venn was killed, so that was nasty. But we have now concluded the Waterworks storyline. But we can go and have fun in other places and other adventures. We're going to need a little over 2000 XP to level up. This is going to be excellent. Get more power and more spells and other stuff. That's all for next time. So, hopefully I will see you all then. Until then, bye.